tutorial by Winning Solutions. In this video, we'll be discussing how you can use the help desk ticketing database to implement into your freelance contract or consultancy work type business. We'll be going over specific examples and how you can use this database to make your business run more smoothly and more efficiently and strengthen your customer service. Stay tuned. Okay, now that you got a gist for how the database functions, we're going to go over a specific example of how you can use this database if you have, or if you do contract work, freelance work, or consultancy type work. For a specific example, we're going to envision that we're using this database for a marketing consultant. Alright, so first we're going to check the context, see all that we have. We have four employees, all employed by WTG Consulting. They have different job titles: PPC specialist, software engineer, social media expert, and graphic designer. You see, have all of the contact information here as well. So let's jump right into the help desk tickets. The first ticket is by Susie Braxton. Her point in calling was she needs to create a promo video for her website. So anyone that's doing freelance work or contract work knows that it takes multiple steps to complete a project. So this database is perfect for entering all the iterations and customer requests and client requests to make sure you're doing exactly what the client wishes. So yeah, Susie would like to create a promo video. We assigned that to Jeff. Was opened by Stephanie. It's a high priority, and the status is active, and you can enter any description down here, the type of video, how long it needs to be, or whatever that may be. So moving on to the next one, similar to the first one, Lee Williams would like to finalize the SEO for the website. So this is a prime example of having different steps in the process. It says finalize SEO, so it looks like SEO was already started. A SEO project was already started. So it's just a different case where having multiple iterations and multiple changes, keeping track of all those things. So yeah, pretty much like the first one, normal priority assigned to Ben Gordon. Entering description down here in the comments. And moving on to the last one by Will Rogers. That's the start of social advertising. So it's the beginning of a project, kind of the opposite of the last ticket. So this is where you would enter kind of the scope of the project, what are the goals, what do you guys want to get done, things of that nature. So this is pretty much how you can use this database to kind of change it towards a consultancy type or a contract type of business. If you ever done contract work or know anyone who's ever done contract work, you know that it takes multiple steps to complete a project, and in order to keep the customer happy, it's best to get those done in the most efficient way as possible, and this can be done through this Access database. Alright, so you've reached the end of our video tutorial. We hope this video has been very beneficial and informative. We also hope that you're able to implement this database within your business and your organization as well. You could download a demo of this template on our website. I'll leave the link below. But please note, with the demo, you will not be able to save any entries. Once you close it, everything will go away. To save any entries, you will have to purchase our full version of this template. I'll leave that link below as well. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to find more YouTube tutorials, and please follow us on all social media to find out any updates about the company or any updates about what we have going on. Thank you for watching.